Guys, welcome to the video lecture. In this video lecture, I am going to teach you the construction of rectangular hyperbola. And this is class number 9. So we can see the question. Construct a rectangular hyperbola when a point P is on it at a distance of 30 mm and 40 mm from the two asymptotes respectively. That means here we are going to use two asymptotes. We should construct two asymptotes perpendicular to each other. And one more thing here, our condition is point P is located 30 mm and 40 mm from the two asymptotes. That means these are the coordinates of the point P. So we can say P 30 comma 40. So on the x-axis we should mark 30 mm. Similarly, on the y-axis, that means y asymptote, we should mark 40 mm. Yeah, that is what we are going to construct. Yeah, here initially we can construct two asymptotes perpendicular to each other. Yeah, I can say this is vertical asymptote, that means y-axis. Similarly, this is horizontal asymptote. I can say this is x-axis. You can take any length for the purpose of constructing these two lines. So I can say this is origin. So and here this is OA and this one is OB. That is it. And next step, we have the coordinates of the point P. Those are P 30 comma 40. That means we are going to mark a point on the x-axis 30 mm away from the origin. So here we can show this dimension also. Yeah, we can show this dimension also, that is 30 mm, and we can give some other name to this particular point. OA, OB is over, and next we can say this is OC. And similarly, on the y-axis, we should mark a point 40 mm away from the origin. So this is 40 mm. Which is located on the axis, y-axis. So we can give the dimension to this particular line also. Yeah, in this way we can give the dimension and we can give the name to this particular point, that is D. So marking the points according to the given condition, that is over. And next step, we should draw the line parallel to the y asymptote, that means vertical asymptote, from point C. You can take any length for the purpose of constructing this line. Similarly, from the point D, we should draw the line parallel to the horizontal asymptote. So the intersection of these two lines, that point becomes given point, that is P 30. Yeah, this is the given point P 30 comma 40. And next step, we should mark number of points on the horizontal line from point P. Here with 1 centimeter gap, I can mark 4 or 5 points on this line. So in this way we can mark 5 points with equidistance. And similarly, on the vertical line, we can mark 2 more points, 2 or 3, that is your wish. I can mark 3 points. So we can give the numbering also. This is point number 1, 2, 3, 4, and it is 5. And similarly, this is 6th point, 7, and 8. So once the marking has been completed, next we should join every point, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. To meet or to the origin, so we can join it. So 1 2 O, similarly 2 2 O, or next 3 2 O, and next 4 2 O. 5 2 O, 6 2 O, 7 to O and finally 8 to origin O. So in this way we can join all the points to the origin. Then after that, here we can mark this point also. Here this is the first line, 1 to O. So this intersection with the vertical line, that point becomes 1 dash. Similarly, this point becomes 2 dash. And third line intersection point becomes 3 dash. Fourth line intersection point becomes 4 dash. And fifth line intersection point becomes 5 dash. And similarly here, sixth line intersection with horizontal line, that point becomes 6 dash. Seventh line intersection point, 7 dash. Eighth line, 8 dash. So in this way we can mark the points. Then after that, we should fix the drafter with the asymptotes properly. Longer scale with horizontal asymptote, similarly shorter scale with vertical asymptote. Then after that, so here if you observe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points, these are located on the horizontal line. So from those points, we should construct vertical lines. From point number 1, we can draw the vertical line. Similarly, from the 1 dash, we should draw the horizontal line to intersect the previous vertical line. So here this particular point becomes P1. Similarly, from the point 2 dash, we can construct horizontal line. And from point number 2, we can construct vertical line to meet the particular point. So here we will be getting P2. And here from 3 dash we can draw the horizontal line. From 3 we can draw the vertical line to meet previous horizontal line. So this intersection point becomes P3. And similarly here we can draw the line. So here we will be getting P4 point. And same procedure from the 5 dash horizontal line, from 5 vertical line to meet the previous line. So that is the intersection point. Yeah, this is the intersection point and this is P5. And similarly we can do the same procedure. From 6 dash we can draw the vertical line. Similarly from the 6 we can draw the horizontal line. So here we will be getting P6. And from 7 dash vertical line, from 7 horizontal line. So this is P7. And from 8 vertical line, from 8 dash vertical line, from 8 horizontal line. So here we will be getting P8. So finally here we will be getting 8 points. So after that we can join all the points in the correct sequence with free hand and similarly with the help of 2H pencil. So join these points. This is P8, P7, P6, P1, P2, P3, P4 and P5. So in this way we will be getting the guided curve initially with 2H pencil. So once we got guided curve with the help of HB pencil, we can darken the previous 2H curve. We can extend it downwards, similarly upwards. So in this way we will be getting the rectangular hyperbola. And if we observe this diagram, only rectangular hyperbola with HB pencil, remaining all lines are constructional lines. So we should use 2H pencil properly. This is about construction of rectangular hyperbola. Once the diagram is over, we should give the subtitle to this particular diagram also. Yeah, finally in this way we will be getting our hyperbola, construction of hyperbola. Similarly, we can give the subtitle in this way, that is a rectangular hyperbola within the guidelines, and the gap between the guidelines, that is 7 mm. This is about construction of rectangular hyperbola. If you like this content, if you like my content, you can do subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you.